is in game number one. Now clipped up ahead. Hines trying to get free. Hitting the Buffalo line and over. Hines gets leveled by McKee. Sweeney starting away. His pass missed everybody. Junot tips it out to center again. Hines gets pulled over by McLean. Sweeney guiding it around the boards. And Thornton starts out with a pass to center. He's busting it over the line. Fitz. Hasek is way out. Jitnik. Jitnik squeezing it up to Pekka again. He tried to get it to Virata, but it's going to be called on the upside. And Bork and Virata, and they bump again, and the linesman get in there.
Now Virata's starting early in this game, and now he takes another poke and gets knocked down by the linesman. And penalties now being called. But as I mentioned, it began with Václav Virata and Ray Bork inside the line. Virata ran into Bork. Bork did not like that.
By the Sabres to Woolley. Woolley good right in front, and Barnes was tied up. Smelling holds it in. Holzinger chips it off the glass. Lots of bodies being tossed around in this game. Chasing after it in the corner. They go to the boards together. And Percy puts flying in there. He labeled Bannon, and after the check and after the crowd hollered, the penalty was called by Dvorsky.
A little bit upset at that. Roshi came in there. It sure looked like
the last one to touch the puck.
It looked like Van Imp was playing the puck on the play. And then Groshi also got a lick in on the end of the shift on Dave Ellett as he put him on the seat of his pants inside the Boston blue line. But, of course, one of our keys of the series is special teams, and we'll see him for the first time tonight. The Bruins on the power play.
Bort takes the puck away, squeezes it up on the wing. Boston bringing it away again. Back through center ice to Allison, going to the outside, getting around Smelling with a check. Allison! And he rolls that one off the shoulder of Dominic Hasek. The power play goal puts Boston in the lead. Slides it in to Warner. Warner dumping it ahead to the blue line, and finally out. Rasmussen came across and labeled Sweeney, who's still down on the ice. And finally, play is called. Eric Rasmussen lowered the boom.
Pat Burns is losing his head on the bench as he is screaming at Dvorsky. But Rasmussen finished off Don Sweeney just at the Buffalo bench, and Sweeney is, I think he's not quite sure where he is, and Pat Burns is absolutely incensed. Rasmussen, Burns might have a pretty good case because Rasmussen came from the middle of the ice and finished off Sweeney. And he came a long way to hit Sweeney. And Sweeney had just turned and cleared the puck into the zone. And I don't think, in fact, I know he did not see Rasmussen coming.
Virata racing it. Virata rams into Bork. Sent around to the boards. Tipped in by Buffalo Sissick. It's cleared away. DeMaio gets labeled, and the Sabres start tossing the bodies around. Here comes Virata again. He runs into Bork. This time Virata went down.
But Virata got Bork behind the net. And Dixon Ward also sort of bumped into him. But Ray Bork then was challenged by Virata behind the net. Saw him coming, braced himself, and knocked down Virata. Boy, what a battle they're having. And this began back in the opening period.
Scooped in over the line for Allison. Allison busting to the corner. He gets around behind the net. Getting out in front. Scored! Jammed in at the side of the net by Kostich. Tipped in by Buffalo again. Pekka charging into the corner. He ducks away from McLaren. Pekka got it right out in front. DePaulo saved the rebound. They hack away at it. Here's Virata. And finally the puck comes free. But boy, carried on. And now the whistle goes. And we've got some punching and... And now here's Pekka being double-teamed by two of the Boston Bruins, and that's going to cause problems. And Smellick and Taylor are going at it. Now here comes Jitnik getting involved, and Ward, and they're all going back in there again. All pulling in along the boards, and both benches looking on. Four officials on the ice trying to break this up. or at least three of them are. Paul Dvorsky is standing back, taking names and numbers.
And DeMaio went after Pekka. And DeMaio is a very good hockey player. He's one of those guys that you love to have on your club and you hate to play against. The plan is to get Bork off this game, and I think they've done that tonight. Pekka went behind and just drilled Bork with a quick right jab right in the face shield. Bork pulled the stick away from Pekka to take it. Sanderson, a great job using the speed to go and pursue the puck. And well, that's a sort of a weak call, I thought, on Sweeney. Is
brought right back in again by Woolley. Woolley for Holzinger. Holzinger to Brown. Brown back to Woolley again. In front of the net. And then Holzinger ran into the goaltender. And play has been called.
Well, he was knocked down. He was tripped up in front of the net. What you going to do? Call them both? What's Holzinger supposed to do? He was body checked in front of the net and bump fell into the goaltender. How can you avoid contact? Now, let's not jump to conclusions before the penalties are called, but he was absolutely body checked in front of the net by McLaren and then knocked down Byron Defoe.
Well, now Holzinger's not going to the penalty box. He's going to the Buffalo bench. I don't know. If that's the case, why was the place not?
He's going to the dressing room now, or at least down the hallway. He heads.
Yeah. Well, so is McLaren, though. So they both got penalties.
Well, there's just 1:58 remaining here in the period.
Jitnik, top of the circle to Woolley. Woolley Cruz takes a shot, and that one deflects just wide. Groshek trying to keep it in there. Back to Woolley again. Woolley spreads him out. Here's Jitnik, one-timer scores! Alexei Jitnik with a laser shot on the short side. Allison keeping it in to Thornton again. Back for Allison. Tipping it back to Van Imp. To Bork. Ripped a shot. Off the crossbar, they score! Well, if it didn't go in the first time, it did the second, and another power play goal by the Bruins. And a 3-1 lead. Pekka couldn't get it again. It's cleared up ahead. And away to center to Mayo, and he gets knocked down by Woolley. Now the pass back to Pekka. Leaves it there to Ward. Dropping it off to Verona. It's dumped into the corner. Verona chasing after it again. Taken away by DeMaio. Not out long shot. Scores! Jason Woolley swings around and blasts a screenshot past the goaltender to Foe. And suddenly it's a 3-2 game. Rasmussen leaves it in the corner for Groshek. Groshek battling for the puck. 15 seconds back to the point. It's intercepted and floated down the ice.